and skids across a front lawn, crashing into a house in Plainfield, New Jersey. You can see the column of that front porch nearly giving way. Police say the Plainfield ambulance was involved in a crash with a minivan just moments earlier. Several people were injured. This was on Front Street near Hunter Avenue around 3 this afternoon. And a